Today we got another great drill for our junior golfers. Oftentimes kids struggle to find that in-between distance from a full swing to a putt, trying to hit that short chip shot. They generally are either going to have a full power swing that's going to blast the ball over the green, or they're going to take a very tiny swing, dribbling it forward, trying to roll one onto the green, which won't always work. And even worse, sometimes they're going to take a big swing and then stop at the ball rather than following through to our target. So for today's drill, we're gonna use some bean bags, a balance beam if you got it, not necessary, and then some hula hoops if you have them. Otherwise, you can set up what we're gonna do with some cones or some string, whatever you got lying around the house. So the first step we're gonna do is gonna be to take those hula hoops, put them around your waist, and see how long you can spin them. Just kidding, we're not gonna do that. But we're gonna set them up in a grid, 3x3, setting up different boxes to work on their distance control by making a similar motion to a chip while tossing a bean bag into one of the hula hoops. This is gonna help them work on their distance control and also their aim, realizing they can't just swing their arms out to the side, but rather having to square their shoulders up to make it easier to aim for the hula hoops left and right of the center. Now, if you're lucky enough to have a partner or if you wanna play along with your kid, you can then move on to playing tic-tac-toe, trying to claim 3 hula hoops in a row before your opponent does. Now, if by chance you happen to miss the grid with the toss, it's no problem. You simply pick that beanbag up and skip your turn, letting the next player go. Now, you're gonna continue this out until someone gets 3 in a row, or if you end up ending in a draw, you simply pick the beanbags up and start again. Now, you can also back the balance beam up as you get better, trying to make the game a little bit harder, trying to see if someone can eventually become the winner, getting 3 in a row, so they can practice chipping in a fun way and go low.